It was a horrid little machine. I never could understand how I was supposed to move things around or open anything. I mean, even though I used it for years, I never used it well. And now that I have a Mac, I'm happier. The way the Mac works, it's so intuitive. The way it works seems like the way your brain is supposed to work. I get it, and I don't get the PC. I never did. My name is Sarah Whistler, and I'm a writer.